Okay, question for pet owners this morning. Where are your pets' food and water bowls right now?
They're by the laundry machine.
Laundry machine.
Oh, there you go. But if you keep them in the kitchen, you might want to move them. A new study by veterinarians suggests people are picking up salmonella and E. coli from tainted pet food. Most pet food is cooked. Germs like salmonella are killed in the process. The problem is the additives, like, you know, they put in there for flavor. Those are mixed in after the cooking process. The Food and Drug Administration has issued 13 pet food recalls due to salmonella contamination. 79 people got sick from coming into contact with that tainted food.
There was a recent study that came out that found that people that fed their dogs or cats in their kitchen were 4 times more likely to contract a bacterial infection from the food.
That means feeding your pets in another room using specific utensils just for pet food. Hughes also says to make sure you wash your hands after you handle pet food and keep kids under 5 years old away from it, and keep your kids away from pet treats, pet food, and the whole feeding area.
Keeping toddlers away from the dog bowl.
Good luck.
Ugh.